Hey, it's Julia from RICOMA. In this video, I'm going to show you how to transfer files from CHROMA Digitizing Software directly to your machine. There's no need for a USB. Before we begin, it doesn't matter which model you have, we will go through all of the machine models in this video. First, connect your control panel to your network router using an Ethernet cord. Next, find your IP address on the control panel and write this number down. If you have an 8S panel, your machine can connect via Wi-Fi. Here are the steps. First, select Menu. Then choose Network. Your machine will automatically search for your Wi-Fi network. Select it from the list, and then type in your password. Next, press Enter. Next, find your IP address on the control panel and write this number down. First, open up your CHROMA Digitizing Software on your computer. Now, open up the file that you would like to transfer. Click on the Send to Machine icon at the top left of your screen. Choose New to set up your machine. Enter in the IP address that you previously wrote down. Name your machine, then click OK. Now select the machine and choose Send. Once the file has been sent, you will see a completed loading bar. You may now close out of this screen and go to your machine to locate your file. Once the file has been sent from the CHROMA software, it will be on your machine's memory as the last on the list. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, comment below or visit our website.